In the name of our Lord, who is the one and the only Lord, for all universe, its creator, owner, organizer, provider, master, planner, sustainer, cherisher, giver of security, and the most gracious and most merciful. All the praises and thanks be to him. Thee, alone, we worship, thee, alone, we ask for help. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Source of All channel on YouTube. Calling upon him. Outward appearances can sometimes be deceiving. We are deceived because we think the rich and beautiful are somehow spiritually rich and have inner beauty. We are also deceived when we see the poor who may not be beautiful and we think they are poor in spirit and have no inner beauty. We are deceived when we see people who suffer and believe they have no spiritual riches. Clearly, receiving his rich blessings requires something from us. He requires from us a calling upon his name. This calling upon him is not easy for many people. The calling upon him is not a matter of holding out your hand to him and saying, "Give me, give me, give me," like a three-year-old child. Calling upon him requires we make direct connection to him, to his love, to his compassion, and to his caring. When we make the connection and we are in his presence, our hands are not held out seeking our own wants and needs. When we are in his presence, our hands are folded together in prayerful gratitude. From this prayerful gratitude will flow great blessings. Enjoy his blessings and relax. Thank you very much for being with us. May he bless you with more vision, wisdom, health, happiness, joy and energy. Keep smiling, remain happy and blessed.